All right, what's up, guys? So,
she's definitely in. She looks like she's in heat because Sifu's definitely going crazy. So yeah, she's definitely in heat. So it's like day two, so we're monitoring her. So let me show you guys. Oh, also, when they're in heat, do not feed them like the usual portion. Feed them less because the back starts swelling up. And it makes it harder for them to push because of the swelling. And so you don't want to keep feeding them the same amount that you used to feed them. And another good thing too, like this Ultra 24, this product here, I'll put it in her food because it gives her, because you got to know what gives your dogs the runs and what, you know, so that way they have an easier way of pooping. You don't want it to be super solid when they're in heat. So I monitor every little thing. But basically, it's feeding time now. I gotta fill this up pretty soon. I take one scoop. And bam. One scoop. And bam. One scoop. Put it over here for her. And one scoop. For Sifu. Now, because Sifu is in heat, because Pookie. Okay, this thing is done. Now, because Spooky is in heat, I started giving these to Sifu. These are supposed to actually help him produce more semen from what I heard. And also, I'm going to get this is the Oxy Mama, but they have one that's called Oxymate for the males to produce more semen. So I'm going to go buy some of that as well. I got to get some of that, which he don't really need it. He produces a lot of semen, but I just give him more vitamin to keep him healthier because we're about to need that semen. You see what I'm saying? So we need it pretty soon. So 7 or 8 days before you start prepping your males and you start prepping your females. I also give them this, the omega-3, omega-6, coconut oil. Bam, one for her. Bam, a little bit of that for her. Her bowl, bam for her. And bam for him. So I give each one a squirt. And then what I do is the fish oil, I grab 4 of those. Trying to do this with one hand, you guys, so it's kind of difficult. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so I got fish oil pills. 1. She don't really like the oil pills, but she loves it. Sometimes she'll eat it. Make sure they all have 1. And then also, where's the other one? This one here. The calcium. I also give them 1 each. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then also another thing that I do is this one right here. These are like multivitamins. So I give each one of them 1 each. And these things are, you know, you gotta spend money on these dogs, man, because just how it goes, you know. You gotta give them what they need. These are all the vitamins they need. Like, they take more vitamins than I do. I take the 1 a days, but I don't really take them every day. But as you can see, I got like a whole bunch of stuff out over here for them. Got a whole bunch of stuff out here for them. I gotta go get the Oxymate. I gotta go get the Oxymate for Sifu. I don't really think he needs it though, to be honest. From what I hear, the muscles, they help him produce more semen, from what I heard. I don't know. It says for joints, but from what I heard is the muscles help produce more semen. You know, more like fish products, like muscle. You know, they help. I don't know for sure, but that's what I heard from one of the top breeders. So, of course, I'm going to take that advice. I mix everything in. Make sure it's all mixed in. Look, she's ready. She's ready. Look at it, girl. Here you go. Look, she loves it. And then we go with her. There you go, little girl. Oh, her. I always put a little bit of water in hers because she likes to eat fast and I don't want her like choking on her food. She likes to eat super fast. So I always put a little water in her food so that way she slows down. She slows down when you put water. Always monitor your dogs because I've caught her. Well, what am I doing? This goes here. Yeah, always monitor your dogs because all of them are different and all of them do different things, so you can't just like do one thing for everyone. You gotta monitor them. I just mix in the oils, you know, with the kibbles, and that's it. And I let them go at it. So that's pretty much it. That's how I'm feeding my doggies today. They love it. She's got a couple spots on the back of her ears. I'm not sure if she got bit by some mosquitoes outside. Or it could be like, you know, winter's coming and they're probably about to start shedding. And I know when it's about to, when it's almost winter, their coats get very ugly. And then it gets very beautiful all over again. So like his, you can see he's about to start shedding. He normally has beautiful coat, so you can kind of see he's about to start shedding. That's how I know these things, you know, like when their coats are not perfect, I know they're about to shed. Like, I monitor my dogs a lot, so I watch them a lot. Look, she's already pretty much done. And I give them each one cup, you guys. Like, this is one cup, 237 milliliters, and this is a half a cup. Sometimes I'll give Sifu a little bit extra, but I don't really need it right now. It's hot. It's been hot. So whenever it's hot, I cut down on their food too, so they could, you know, it helps them breathe, you know. So you don't want, like in the wintertime, I'll give them more food because, you know, summertime, you want them to stay trim. You don't want them to be overweight in the summertime. I'd rather them be overweight in the wintertime. All right, so that's pretty much it, you guys. 8 minutes on this video. So she's done. She's drinking her water now. Look at this girl. She's pretty much done. And she always takes a little while longer. She's got that long tongue. But look at this girl, man. Look how she's built. This girl's all muscle. Look at her shoulders on her. Yeah. I can't wait to just take her to him. I think they're going to create something nice. I do have a couple other studs that I'm looking at, but to be honest, I don't feel like spending any stud fees right now. I just bred two other females, and I really don't want to spend any stud fees at all, to be honest. So I'm going to try to do it in-house with her. But we'll see what happens. But anyways, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Look, she's done. And that is all. Sit right there, shuffle. And she's done. Of course, he is done. Come here, shuffle. He's done. She's gonna take a little bit longer. And that is all. I'll catch you guys on the next one.